The Scott Foyle RC has won nearly everything there is to win and has nothing left to prove, which is exactly why we decided to make the bike even better. Traditionally with bikes in this segment, you can choose between aero, lightweight, or comfort. With the Foyle RC, you can have all three in one incredible looking package. The team of Scott engineers and designers took the existing platform, broke it down, and reimagined what was possible. The goal was to make a bike for the breakaway rider and for the sprinter, for the classic specialist and for the coffee ride enthusiast ready for an aero boost. But most importantly, the goal was to make a bike that is fun to ride.
When we started working on the new Foyle, we always had the breakaway rider in mind, this rider who is facing the wind on his own. We really wanted to create the perfect tool for this rider. It had to be the best compromise in terms of aerodynamics, but also comfort. When we really start working on the shape, there are certain aerodynamic rules which are pretty intuitive. So obviously you want to have as little frontal area as possible. You want to make the shapes as smooth as possible. And then there's other things which you find out during the process. So for instance, when we did the first aerodynamic tests, we saw that actually increasing the tire clearance to the frame and to the fork improved the performance. So this was pretty interesting, and it also led to actually new proportions and new shapes, which is always a good thing for a designer.
The result is a bike with some serious numbers. Compared to the previous platform, the new Foyle RC is an incredible 21% faster. It's 9% lighter without sacrificing stiffness, and it now includes a patented synchro seat post that is 10% more comfortable. This is the bike designed for modern road racing. In 2021, the UCI updated the regulations surrounding road bike design. It was here our engineers began the design process.
The Foyle was designed for any kind of racing. It's very well suited for the classics, where you have long flat section or you have also hilly sections, because the frame is very aero but is also lightweight. Because of the comfort, it is also very well suited for the cobbles, even some short gravel sections. It's the perfect do-it-all bike.
We were able to come back with a bike that lives, breathes, and sleeps aero. By applying our FO1 airfoil technology and reworking the frame's tubes and junctions, the new Foyle is 16 watts faster. In real terms, that is a staggering 1 minute 18 seconds faster over 40 kilometers at 40 kilometers an hour. As a starting point, the team always considered the bike as a complete system, the frame, the components, and crucially, the rider. It is only considering the three elements together that we can see real life gains. Each and every aero decision was taken to deliver the fastest complete system. The impressive aero gains are the result of a number of small decisions that add up together. In front, the oversized head tube, besides allowing for fully integrated cabling for electronic and mechanical shifting, acts as a fairing, braking the air and reducing aerodynamic drag as a rider powers forward. The fork of the Foyle RC features a deeper cross-section and a higher crown, both providing additional aero advantages. The down tube and C tube are a great example of the focus on the complete system. Engineers were able to identify extremely aerodynamic designs when testing frame only. However, during wind tunnel testing with a rider on top of the bike, we actually found that some of these designs were less aerodynamic than the previous Foyle. Towards the rear of the frame are some of the most interesting design elements. The seat stays are dropped, not only adding additional comfort, but also providing less air resistance. They are aimed in at a 10 degree angle, forcing the passing air into the spinning spokes. Through aerodynamic testing, we found that this little detail provides significant gains as the bike moves forward. Lastly, with the drop seat stays, we're able to hide the disc brake calipers, not only reducing aero drag, but also adding to an overall clean aesthetic. But there's a delicate balance between aerodynamics and lightweight. Making a truly aero bike normally means a quite heavy frame design, but our engineers and designers were able to develop this bike without tipping the scales. A better carbon layup, a reduction in the number of carbon pieces used, a reduction in the number of joints, as well as the attention to smaller details such as seat stays and the seat clamp, all add up to a 9% reduction in weight from the previous Foyle. All of this without affecting the stiffness of the bike. Synchro's components are fundamental to achieving the aerodynamic gains, reduction in weight, and of course in augmenting the comfort factor of the new Foyle RC. The clear standout features are the Creston IC SL Aero combo and handlebar, and the innovative new Duncan SL Aero CFT seat post. Using the hugely popular Synchros Creston ICSL that's featured on the Addict RC as a base, the foil features a combo and handlebar stem option that is worthy of an aero bike of this caliber. Taking the Synchros Creston ICSL into the wind tunnel, we boosted its aero cred by slimming the profile to better slice the wind while improving both comfort and stiffness through adaptive compliance. The combo offers more compliance under a light load, for example, a rider riding along on the hoods, but when the rider sinks into the drops and places more weight on the combo, it stiffens and delivers maximum power across the finish line, whatever that might be. One of the most innovative features of the bike is the patented new seat post. The Duncan SL Aero CFT will not only make sure that on rougher surfaces you aren't beaten up, but more importantly, on light gravel or cobbles, the seat post will ensure you're able to deliver maximum power through the pedals as you won't be bucked out of the saddle. Consisting of two parts, the front carbon fiber load-bearing piece bends when the road gets bumpy, ensuring you stay on the saddle. Coming stock on the bike, you'll find a 25mm tire up front and a 28mm in the rear. If you need something beefier, no problem. The frame has enough clearance for 30mm tires. This is the fastest road bike Scott has ever produced, lighter than ever, and now with patented comfort features. This is a bike ready to tackle any course and win every ride.